Good morning, everyone. This is Angelos Zittis from IronFX, bringing you the morning comment for the 2nd of May. US factory activity lowers in April, although tariffs seem to be imposed in any way. US factory activity decelerated for a second consecutive month in April. Manufacturers blamed high commodity prices and suggested that tariffs on steel and aluminum imports could be the reason. Increasing raw material costs are the most recent indication that inflation tensions are building up, and this could draw the attention of Federal Reserve officials, who commenced a two-day policy meeting on Tuesday. U.S. Commerce Secretary Wilbur Ross on Tuesday said that the one-month extension for the new steel and aluminum tariffs granted to the European Union was basically a one-time event, and that is not something that will be continuous. White House officials also confirmed quota system will be enacted for imports of these materials. In our opinion, the US government may have to reconsider their commitment to the imposed tariffs, as they could hurt the US economy instead of benefit from it. The USD could weaken on fears of new tariff tensions and inflation signs. Gold moved higher during the Asian morning, possibly due to the pre-mentioned news. On today's European morning, the shiny metal traded nearby the 1,308.95 support line, which was seen as a resistance level in the previous days. For today, we see the case for the precious metal to continue to trade in a sideways manner with some bullish tones as the tariffs matter resurfaces and does not seem to be ending anytime soon. Should the bulls take over, we could see gold moving higher towards the 1,315.07 resistance level and could even stabilize nearby that level. On the other hand, should the bears take the reins, we could see gold moving lower, breaking the 1,308.95 support line and moving even lower towards the 1,304.72 support barrier. Facebook to add new feature. Facebook will add features around dating and building long-term relationships on its social platform. Zuckerberg stated that their intention was creating the dating service with an importance on privacy, a delicate subject for people who use online dating. It could be the case that Facebook is trying to show a concerned side towards its users and to improve the relationships with them after the scandal over its handling of personal information. Facebook stock is currently trading around $172 per share. With the implementation of this new feature, the social network has the potential to move higher by attracting even more users. On other news, EURUSD moved lower yesterday due to unexpected weaker economic data and increasing doubts as to when the European Central Bank will normalize its monetary policy. During today's European morning, it is seen to stabilize around the 1.1978 support level and displays a more bullish appetite somewhat. If the pair comes under buying interest, we could see it heading towards the 1.2090 resistance level and even breaching it, moving higher and aiming for the 1.2281 resistance level. On the other hand, if the common currency is taken over a selling interest, we could see it breaking the 1.1978 support level and heading towards the 1.1882 support barrier. It must be noted that EURUSD has been trading above the current price since the 12th of January. In today's other economic highlights, from the European morning, we get German manufacturing PMI for April, the UK construction PMI, and the European unemployment rate and GDP. In the US session, we get ADP non-farm employment change for April and the crude oil inventories. Last and most important, the FOMC statement along with the Fed interest rate decision. As for speakers, German Bund President Weidmann will speak. For more information, please read the full comment on ironfx.com or download our app and get all the information you need to trade. Also, you can follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, or circle us on Google Plus to get more trading ideas. This is Angelos Zittis from IronFX, wishing you solid trading.